Hey, this is Bert Hensering. I'm the Director of Studies of Engineering and Policy Analysis in Delft and The Hague. I'm here in at the Veluwe, where I do my hobby. I'm cycling, and you see it's a very beautiful place that I'm. I originally come from this area, well, actually just across the River IJssel, in a small village. I grew up in the village of, called Eefde, where my grandparents had a farm. Well, small for smallholders. The farm had to be sold in the early 70s. You know, 10 cows, 4 pigs, and a couple of chicken. So that wasn't economically viable anymore at that time. Grew up in a small village. My dad was a blue collar worker in a factory, and I was privileged to be allowed to study in Wageningen University, where I studied land use planning. So I know a lot about landscapes, about soils, about water management, and that's why I love this area very much, because it's very beautiful at the Veluwe and in the Achterhoek where I came from. My research, as a consequence, also focuses on land use and on water management, and I'm especially interested in governance of waters, river basins, and coastal zone management issues. And I've done a lot of projects in Africa and in Asia, especially in India and also in China, about urbanization. And that's fun, very interesting. And I've been involved in the engineering and policy analysis program for about, yeah, as long as it exists, in fact. First, I've been teaching multi-actor systems, and nowadays I'm teaching the intercultural relations and project management course. And I'm managing the program since about, I think, 10 years now. And I live in Delft. I'm married, got a wife and 3 kids. The kids are full grown, and I've already got a grandchild, 1 year old, and very nice. And working at the faculty, in fact, from the second year of existence. When I entered the faculty in 1995, I think it was, I had to start teaching in the third year course on cost-benefit analysis, multi-criteria decision analysis, game theory, which were all new to me, because in my PhD I had gained a background in the philosophy of technology, the sociology of technology. So I already had this frame of mind of people determining and cooperating policy. And that was very much aligned with the ideas that were at that moment very new in Delft too, about multi-actor systems. So I've been involved in teaching since I came in, and since about 10 years managing the engineering and policy analysis program. Had a couple of curriculum changes, renewals. Last one 3 years ago, just at the moment that we moved to The Hague. And we're updating that now. I think that you'll notice how nicely aligned the courses on modeling are right now, and it's really we have to thank the teachers for that, for working very hard on getting things aligned and going. And our next challenge is to be embedded even better in the city of The Hague, cooperating with the city of The Hague, with organizations in The Hague, using that data, doing projects together. And that's the challenge for the coming period. And that's a big challenge because of Corona. And of course, that's also our challenge, because it will be very hard to meet physically. We'll try to do that as much as possible, especially for the first year students. But we're a little bit, hindered by the circumstances. Nonetheless, I hope that you will have a very interesting and a very challenging year. I'm quite sure that in 2 years from now, when you're there to defend your thesis, like the other students did in the end of August at the conference Grand Challenge Accepted, I think you'll be proud about what you have learned and how much you have matured as an analyst and as a problem solver. And I think you will have a fantastic contribution to solving the big challenges of today. We have climate change, we have drought, we have hunger, we have COVID, we have whatever, development issues, energy transition. There's so much to do for this generation, and I wish you a lot of success in this program and to make the world a better place. And we're here to support you. If needed, contact me. That's part of my job, is to keep you happy and to keep the program running and to help the teachers to support you. So if there's any problem, you contact me and I'll respond. Success with your study and enjoy.